give it a name.
If you don't want us here, we'll go.
No! It's just, you were gone for so long, I thought, where did you find that thing?
Over the mountain, beyond the river.
Was it alone?
There are no others. The leopard killed its family.
All of them?
Yes.
Paula, you can't keep it.
But he needs me. And our child is gone.
I know. And I will never forgive myself, but you don't know what danger you're bringing into our family.
Look at his face. Is he really so scary?
That thing will never replace our son. Do yourself a favor now and let it go.
I'm keeping him, Kerchak.
It's what she needs for now, but it won't live long.
Stop your crying.